at saka sa aking YouTube channel. Paki-subscribe na lang po. Okay, Julius Manahan po. Thank you. Okay, no marriage is perfect. Those celebrating marriage 30 years, 40 years, 50 years, meron yan, di ba? O recently nga, yung mga magulang ng kaibigan ko, yung kumpare ko si Ares, nag-celebrate sila Tita Cho at saka si Chu David ng 60 years anniversary, di ba? Imagine! Okay. Those celebrating 30, 40, 50 years of marriage or of togetherness. Okay, kasi wala namang perfect na marriage eh. You know what? They're celebrating. Ito ah. Bakit sila nagsa-celebrate ng marriage? O matagal na panahong pagsasama. Hindi yun dahil maganda yung marriage nila. No! No! I would say no! Okay, no. Bakit sila nagsasama na matagal na panahon? Okay, ang dahilan is ito. They're celebrating 40, 30, 50 years of togetherness kahit 20. They're celebrating forgiveness. They're celebrating tolerance. They're celebrating ignoring the husband's stupidity. Okay, talagang husband stupidity ah. My God. Stupidity ah. Okay. Oh, they're celebrating overlooking the wife's misbehavior. Ayan, wife's misbehavior. Oh, sa lalaki, stupidity. Sa babae, sa asawang babae, misbehavior. You know what? Money does not determine a better marriage. Hindi pera. Although, hindi naman natin sasantabi yung pera. Kailangan yung pera sa pagsasama. Ay, hindi lang naman sa marriage yun eh, kahit sa anong mong bagay. Money is not or does not determine a better marriage. But, ano? Ano ang nagdedetermine ng maganda or matagal na pagsasama? Or sabihin na natin kasi wala namang best marriage eh. Better marriage lang. Ano? Okay, number one, character. Kumbinsido ka hindi. Character. Ugali mo overall. Number one. Dalawa lang naman ito eh. Number two, loyalty. Loyalty. Character, loyalty. Loyalty, character. Yun lang. Wala nang iba. Okay? So yun, ha? There's no perfect marriage. There's only togetherness, long-term togetherness, and they are celebrating. Kung hindi nyo ginawa ito, hindi tatagal yung mga mag-asawa. Forgiveness, tolerance, ignoring husband's stupidity, overlooking the wife's misbehavior. Above all, it's character and loyalty. All right. Burning in your eyes.